Father Dino Cinel was ordained a priest of the Missionaries of St. Charles-Scalabrinians. In 1988, child pornography was reportedly discovered in Father Cinel's room in the rectory of St. Rita's Church in New Orleans, Louisiana. The Archdiocese of New Orleans reportedly turned the child pornography over to law enforcement, and Father Cinel was subsequently charged with possession of child pornography in 1991. In 1995, Father Cinel was acquitted of the child pornography charges after it was reportedly established that the child pornography had been acquired before it was illegal in Louisiana. Father Cinel has been accused of child sexual abuse in at least one civil lawsuit. After allegedly admitting to sexually abusing minor boys over several years, Father Cinel was removed from ministry in 1988. He then worked as a historian at Tulane University until 1989, after which he was hired as a professor at the College of Staten Island. He is listed on the Archdiocese of New Orleans 2018 clergy report regarding abuse. Under the subsection, the names of the Archdiocese of New Orleans clergy who are deceased and who admitted or have been publicly accused of sexually abusing a minor. Father Cinel was laicized in 2010 and reportedly moved to Medellin, Colombia, where he lived for at least 5 years before he was murdered in 2018. From approximately 1988 to 2018, it is unknown whether Father Cinel had access to children.